Wow. That big metal thing looks like the ship we saw back in the auditorium. Imagine going up to the stars in that.
Machines tore right through them.
These guys couldn't catch a break. Machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in the focus to keep track of them.
Machine ripped right through the wall. There's a ladder in the back.
So tell me something. Sona was really okay with you not going back to the sacred lands?
As the Nora War Chief, she understood why I was obligated to follow you. But as my mother, she wasn't pleased.
Is she ever pleased? I don't think I've seen her smile.
Me neither. those things. And if they slaughtered all those Oseram, we'll never get through to the data center.
There's no way to slip past them. They're too tough to fight head on.
We could find a settlement. Convince some hunters to help us.
That would take weeks, and we don't have that kind of time. Maybe all we need is that shuttle to fall.
That thing? How?
We'll figure it out. Just wait here.
Aloy!
Trust me.
And there she goes.
Just need to get over to the shuttle to figure out... that tower. I should be able to find a way across to the shuttle. There. That ladder can get me up to the tower. Got it! it. Kitty tower down, on to the next. I'll be able to make that jump. There is a cable here. Maybe I can ride it to the other side. Well, nowhere to go but up. It's barely holding together. Looks like there are massive clamps holding the shuttle in place. I'll bet there's a control console nearby. If I can release the clamps, the shuttle should fall right into the basin. Great. More machines in my way. Those machines down below. The shuttle's coming. caught up in those cables. I'm gonna have to climb the tower to find a way to disconnect them. Now, how to get up the tower? Scanning with my focus could help here. If I pull that beam down, it might drop the access lift. Doesn't sound good. I have to detect. This should be the right spot. There. That connector is holding the cables together. Should break if I shoot it. One down. I just need to climb higher and attach the second set of cables. Scaling an ancient rickety tower with killer machines waiting down below. Turning back now. Almost there. There's the other connector. Oh. that's the hard way. I need to take this thing down. Okay, once that weak spot.
Fast.
trap, maybe? Frost ammo? Or my focus might find something I can use around here. Let's see what this can do. Finally. The data center should be straight ahead. I guess Farl's gonna have to find another way there. Once I get the backup, I can reboot Gaia, fix the system, heal the Blight, restore Elizabeth's dream. But is it still there? Okay, I should find the server room. It's here.
Gaia version 6.9. Initializing. Hello.
Hi. Elizabeth?
Now, what's this we got here? A Farzan's conspiracy to steal a copy of Gaia? And her subordinate functions? Naughty, naughty. You want me to handle this, Liz? Blasphemers! Brood of vipers! With a mighty hand I smite and pour troubles upon you! This ain't no copy of Guy you stole, you losers! But it's the mother of all logic bombs, so good luck repairing your data. And next time you start thinking you can outsmart a tape, remember my salute.
Aloy? The goddess.
There is no goddess. I told you that already. That's not Gaia. It's not what I'm looking for. It's nothing but a fake.
I got it.
Forl, I'm sorry.
You have a sharp bite sometimes, you know? But it was pretty amazing to see you fly off that tower and blow up the entire base.
The thing is, there's going to be more of that. I'm out of leads, Forl. But I have to keep searching. And fast. And whatever risks I have to take, I will. And it doesn't make sense to have someone with me. Someone who might get hurt. This is on me, Forl. Nobody else.
Hold on. Before, in Meridian, you said there was a man who helped you. Silence. You said you used to talk to him a lot about things you discovered from the old world, things no one else understands. And he gave you the lance you used to defeat Hades.
He's gone, Forl. I haven't heard from him since the battle against Hades.
Sure, but Spymaster Murad back in Meridian, he's good at finding people, isn't he?
Forl, I...
Come on, it might work. Plus, you'll get to see some friendly faces again.
Okay. I guess it's worth a shot.
We've got a long walk ahead.
Actually, I've got a better idea.
Son, it's true. She's come back.
Bless us. The savior of Meridian has returned.
You earned this welcome. You saved them.
Not yet.
In the name of the Sun King of Vard, a royal welcome for the champion.
Make way.
Murat, Aloy has an urgent matter to discuss.
Dashane, that makes two of us. I've sent forth hunters for weeks. The Sunfall all the way to the Sacred Land, searching for you. Something happened at the Spire. Come. I'll show you.
Watch your step. You saved us all, to be sure, but we're still cleaning up the mess.
It happened right after the solstice. We were able to explain it away, thank the sun. Otherwise, it might have caused a panic.
One night, for less than half a minute, glowed an angry red. From Meridian, it looked like a trick of the light. But those who were closer, atop the Alight, said it could not have been a reflection. Much to my dismay, they said the light rose up from the tower's base. From that, we left everything just as it was.
What do you think happened?
I don't know. The Spire's supposed to send out signals, messages, for the terraforming system.
Yeah, but Hades tried to use it to wake up ancient war machines.
I was sure I cut the connection to that thing. Wait here while I check it out.
Let us know what you find.
I've got a bad feeling about this. Good point. Something was transmitted from the top of the spire. I guess I have to find a way up there. I guess I should be flattered by the statue. It feels wrong. Especially when my job's only half done.
All right.
Machine carcasses. Remnants from the Battle of the Alight.
What do you mean? I'm hating every second.
We were almost overrun by the machines Hades controlled. But we pushed through. Who fell in the battle?
I'm here. I'm honored to meet you.
Lots of brave people defended this place from Hades.
Ah,
finally. I might be able to climb up the scaffolding at the base of the spire. Maybe I can jump to that ledge behind me. Should be able to jump back and reach those ropes behind me. The caster can't reach that from here. I need to get closer. I should be able to pull that crane closer. There we go. Got it. Should be able to get up there now. I thought Silence was helping me when he gave me his lens. It looks like he tricked me. It transmitted something through the spire. Did he save Hades? Why would he do that? Well, if I can figure out where he sent it, I can track him down. Hopefully the transmission node at the top will tell me. Huh? Looks like this panel's ajar. Can I go up through the inside? Huh? An elevator? Let's see. This.
Well, Aloy, I see you finally figured it out. To be honest, I'm surprised it took you so long to discover my rules.
You wrecked the lands to steal Hades. How could you be so reckless?
Reckless? You're the one who tried to purge Hades before its precious knowledge could be extracted. The mysterious signal that woke it, for example. But what obtained one of those Gaia backups you've been having such a hard time finding?
If you knew, why didn't you just tell me?
I've been having problems of my own these past 6 months, Aloy. The difference is, I've made progress. So once your anger at my entirely necessary deception has faded, now why don't you come out here and find me in the Forbidden West and learn all that I've discovered?
Oh, I'll come find you, Art.
Yes. Well, the coordinates should make it simple enough. Even for you.
Inside it, and it transformed, almost like the day of the battle.
I can only be grateful that it's a stormy day. Few will have seen the tower change from Meridian. What did you discover?
Hades. The danger didn't end here. It went into the Forbidden West. And I have to follow.
I see. That can be difficult. The West is called Forbidden for a reason. A tribe of ferocious warriors controls much of it, the Tanakh, and they allow no trespassers past its border. That said, under the Sun King of Ard, a fragile peace has been negotiated, and indeed, the next embassy will take place in a day or two on the edge of the frontier. Were you to attend the gathering under his auspices, the Tanakh might grant right of passage, instead of hunting you and attacking on sight.
Great, just what I need. More killers.
The Sun King.